This is the grave of Sybil Arnold, the first burial at St. Andrew's Churchyard on Staten Island in New York City. Sybil was only a child when she passed away on July 24, 1742. You can see from the inscription that she was the daughter of the reverend of the church at the time, Jonathan Arnold, who was the third reverend of St. Andrew's.